This just into the News 3 newsroom. New details, aerial showing a law enforcement presence at the home of entertainer Sean Diddy Combs Monday afternoon. National officials confirming that Combs' homes in both Los Angeles and Miami have been raided by Homeland Security investigations due to a possible sex trafficking investigation. Homeland Security says it will provide further information as it becomes available.